Marshall's thermal and fluid dynamic systems capabilities are a powerful array of expertise, methods, tools, and facilities used to ensure launch vehicles and space systems are designed and built reliably to withstand the demanding environments in which they operate. From simple to complex projects, Marshall brings a responsive and complete tool set to every phase of space system development, from concept initiation through mission operations. Any organization developing launch vehicles, spacecraft, and the associated payloads needs the capabilities Marshall can provide to accomplish their fluid dynamics and thermal design, analysis, and test activities. These capabilities ensure the development of reliable and affordable systems and components that deliver expected performance. Although separate disciplines, fluid dynamics and thermal analysis often interact. Fluid dynamics is many times an important aspect of thermal analysis. The fluid behavior, loads, and environments the system must account for are especially extreme and complex when high fluid velocities are involved. Fluid flowing through or around a hardware system and/or components creates system-wide structural loads and thermal environments that must be analyzed and designed for.
Marshall Space Flight Center engineering expertise is so broad and deep, in particular for propulsion. Other governmental institutions have asked for our help, insight, oversight, and even inline or critical path work. Department of Defense has asked us to review and participate in their propulsion development programs many times over. In addition, the commercial crew entities, they have also come through various Space Act agreements and other means to Marshall Space Flight Center for engineering expertise.
On the thermal side, every launch vehicle and spacecraft hardware system operates in extremely complex and interrelated thermal environments. To understand this complex environment, these effects must be appreciated and accounted for in the system's design. Those effects include the natural space environment, solar and planetary radiation, and the extreme cold of deep space. In addition to these challenges, Marshall engineers have to plan and design for extremely cold cryogenic propellant temperatures down to negative 423 degrees Fahrenheit, and rocket engine and plumes up to 6,000 degrees. Leaving and entering the atmosphere at high speeds creates its own set of issues with the vehicle's design.
I think people underestimate, I guess, the actual thermal environment or the extremes that you're kind of going through. And when people come to us and they say, well, we don't know why this failed, and we've spent weeks trying to do this weld. And you can come in and say, oh, well, if you just add this one tool, you won't get that crack anymore. When they come in, they say, oh, it's so basic, but I didn't think of that. I think that's kind of the joy that we get out of our job every day.
It takes more than good calculations to find the best solutions for demanding space applications. From decades of experience on launch vehicles, space systems, and complex scientific observatories, Marshall's core thermal and fluid analysis engineers have developed an extensive suite of customized design tools to draw upon, and the expertise to quickly apply the right tools to find the best solutions. We distribute many of these to industry or academia, helping to turn the state of the art into the state of practice.